Yo, where's Jay? What's the status on the compound? Did we get hit up? You crashed. Back, he was gone. Fuck it. Where's that other dude that we were interrogating? Hold up. Over here. I'll show you where it is. Don't forget, you're in training at the moment, so you still got a lot of leadership to go through. But it seems like you're leadership material. Hold up. Make sure we don't get caught. Stop. Back up. Nope. I think that dude's trying to set us up. Brakes open, yo, let's go. Windows open. They're all outside. I think there's only two back. Got all clear. Okay, we got it all clear. Hold up. Those are friendlies. That's friendly. Got a friendly tank inbound. Let's check the second and third floor first. The bottom floor is already checked by the tanks. Anything goes down, the tank's gonna blast it out of the sky. Any type of shit. Stay here. Yo, hold up. Second. I almost got caught. Barely, man. Shit. got one to take. Go get that MK, bro. Camera, bro. Yep, they're down. We got one more guy left. He's done. Well, that, you know, I got someone joining in that could be being the CEO, but I don't really trust them yet to be making them one. I'm just going to be making them a private for now. I already got too many CEOs. Make sure I don't go overboard with the shit. Because if I do too much, then I'm going to fuck up the server. I need CEOs, but I don't need that many CEOs. That's too much. Hold up, I need to clear the rest of this shit out. After this mini battle, we're gonna go switch to Russian. Oh, that's cool. I'm thinking about doing the same thing. Matter of fact, because we need to balance the teams, like I said. And also, don't forget, we don't got any VDV, actually. Like, we got dudes for this side, but we need to make sure we fill up that side for VDV, which sucks. I'll take care of that. HD. Hold up, those tanks are friendly. Yo, Cade, forgot to accept my friend request, bro, for some reason. Either that or you got me blocked. You sure? Hold up. Take a check. Because for some reason, it's weird. Wait, your little brother has this? Oh shit, never mind. Oh, that's cool. Fucking dark as fuck. Those are cool ass maps though, but I got fucking taking black squares. Some reason. It's weird. Need to light up some of this shit. It's fucking dark as fuck. Don't know if that's flat. Yo, hold up. Are you even going blocking, bro? Ekron V2. Ekron V2. Oh, I got you. Acura. I like purple. This neighborhood, I don't need to leave, but I need to leave on Merca Network. I can't stay on the Merca Network. That's where it's gonna fuck me up. The mob fucks everything up, dude. I can't get involved with that shit, man. The game ain't in me no more, man. None of it. Don't call my fucking house no more. Were you shocked? Oh shit. That's crazy shit. Holy shit. Real shit. But I'm not stopping fucking playing on this server. Almost the network is gonna be done. The form that was the other server I was on, the mafia fucked everything up. I'm out of that mafia shit. I'd rather do this instead, bro, because the crime families fuck you up on the rankings. The only thing I knew about was the rankings. I didn't fucking know about these rankings. I was always a mafia member until I did this stuff, and now I really gotta be doing other stuff. I could not do that on mafia roleplay. Like, that. When you're on mafia roleplay, you can't do any of this DO shit. You don't fucking, you got a completely different format. Cause the army, you wanna know what the army is? It's where some guy you don't know hires you to kill another guy you don't know. On the mafia, it's completely different. You gotta know who the guy is, you gotta be with him, because all the guys that are in the mafia are main guys, don't forget. But, every neighborhood is run by a captain, a police captain. And for some reason, I was that captain, and I still am the captain. Actually. But I'm higher than the captain now. So I gotta be thinking of a little bit different. Because if I'm gonna be running a neighborhood, I can't do that and that at the same time. See what I'm saying? Like, I can only do one thing at a time. So that's gonna get in my way of me doing what I'm doing on this server. So if I leave, it's because I'm a dumbass. But I'm not gonna leave, because you guys actually proved yourselves pretty well. You actually did what you were supposed to do without letting up, and I actually respect that. Mm-hmm.